I am Fitz, and time now to visit the CT40 Vault. I have my mask and gloves on. You know, I gotta follow those CDC guidelines. Okay, now let me scan my wrist in front of the scanner. Hope it's not taking my temperature now. That did it. I'm glad this is hands-free. And we go way back to the year when the first Big Mac went on sale in McDonald's, costing 49 cents. Dr. Christian Barnard performed the first successful heart transplant. And those first two were not related, by the way. And the number one pop song of the year was this smash by the Beatles.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad.
The year was 1968, and during this week in country music, the song at the top was written as a warning to women in pursuit of this singer's husband. Here is Loretta Lynn.
If you don't want to go to Fitz City, you better detour around my town. Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head, and I'll lift you off of the ground.
Sounds like a pretty firm warning. From 1968, written and performed by Loretta Lynn, her second number one single, Fist City. Now, if we move 40 years toward the present, when the biggest pop single was by Flo Rida. And I just want to make a note, I think this is the very first time that Flo Rida has appeared in the CT40 Vault. I mean, Bob has the most random facts in here. And the number one song in country music was by Trace Adkins.
You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this.
I'm Fitz, and be sure and join me this weekend for a full walk through the vault. Plus, we're gonna hear some good news about a couple of business owners that are really taking care of their employees right now. And we will find out if Jordan Davis can keep his slow dance in a parking lot in the number one slot. I'll have it all right here.